Nate Lisewski is flexing his muscles here early for the Fighting Irish.
Only stands at 6'10", 227, and that one goes down, and Notre Dame now takes the advantage, 8-7 early. Know when you're going to lose a player this year.
That's right. Good team for Rocket Watts.
Shovel pass in the flush finish for Durham.
Somebody will take care of that. Mismatch here.
Well, they're going after Foster Lawyer there on the block, and an and one as Lawyer picks up the foul, and Goodwin will head to the line.
Glad to see him back on the floor.
Last time he played was December of 2018. Before that, Eastern Michigan came, and the back to her look. What a finish there for Kay Brown. Here's Watts again with the runner and the finish. How about that for a cleanup job? Marcus Bingham Jr.
You know, increase their lead a little bit as this halftime comes to a close. This will be big.
They like this matchup. Bingham going right at Durham for the turnaround.
Hauser had 12 rebounds in the first half alone.
And they find a baseline for two. Notre Dame doesn't have a bucket. 7-13 in the first half until there a much-needed response from Prentice Hook. You see the value that Joey Hauser brings here to Michigan State. A double-double. 13 rebounds, that's his career high. 80-70 is your final. Michigan State over Notre Dame.